What's up, guys? It's Prince Royce. I'm going to be answering some fan questions. This is my Ask Reply here on Vivo. Here it is. Question from at GabelliSS_X33. Are you scared of what people are going to think of your English album? Like rumors. I don't think I'm scared of what people are going to think of my English album. I think, why would I be scared? You know, I think it's going to be cool. I think it's definitely going to be different from what my fans are maybe used to from my past Spanish albums. But I think it's going to be some fun. It's going to be cool. A lot of variety. And I'm not scared at all, man. I'm actually excited for this new journey that I'm venturing in. At Yanelli_Royce, do you remember your first concert? How do you reflect on it now? Love you. I actually do remember my first concert. I was in a club in New York, in Queens. I was wearing red. I was wearing a red fitted. You can probably find this on YouTube. You know, I was singing. My first album had released. And it was on a Thursday. And the club was empty. And there was about 30 people there. 25, which were like my family, friends, cousins. And I remember saying something like, you know, what's up? How's everybody feeling tonight? And getting like no response. Like one person, yay! You know, so I think that it was fun to be at that moment and kind of feeling kind of like, man, you know, why am I here? Like no one cares, no one's watching. And now looking back, like, man, you know, that experience kind of taught me to always put on a show no matter what, you know, whether people are screaming, whether there's 30 people, you know, whether there's 30,000 people. I think that it's always about putting on a show. So I think I learned that at that very first show. At IE_Issel. First of all, y'all gotta like get some simple screen names. No, just kidding. All right, her question is, when you see your fans singing along to every single song at your concerts, what goes through your mind? I think that is just, you know, I'm grateful. I feel blessed to see how, you know, I can touch people through music, to see how these songs have become part of people's lives. You know, I think that music works in a mysterious way. You know, it's there when you're sad, it's there when you're happy, it's there at the club, it's there on your birthday. So for me to be a part of so many people and seeing how emotional or how happy they can get at a concert, I think it's a blessing. At Cruz Viridiana, if your artistic name was not Prince Royce, what would it be? Well, my real name is Jeffrey, but every time I think of Jeffrey, I think of like Jeffrey the giraffe, like the Toys R Us giraffe. So I don't think that was a good look for me. So I don't know what my name would be if it wasn't Prince Royce. At Daniela_signs1, what's your favorite thing a fan has done for you? I've gotten a lot of like fan gifts, accessories, clothing, like video games. So I definitely can't choose one thing, but you know, it definitely feels nice to get presents when it's not Christmas. So that's cool. Thanks. Woo! At MegaSuperstar61, if you had one wish, what would you wish for? I mean, it's a difficult question. I think me personally, in my life, I think I have everything that I wish for. I think things are going good. I don't think that I need anything else. I would wish for like world peace, you know? I think there's so many things going on, just so many problems in the world that it's hard to fix, you know? It's hard to just magically wake up one day and have all these issues resolved. But I think, you know, that would be like, a wish that I would want that I know it ain't easy to like fulfill. What's up, guys? It's Prince Royce. That was my Ask Reply on Vivo. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for sending in your questions. I love you. Woo!